What's going on, guys? Bubblegum Warriors, and welcome to my final episode of trading to Team of the Season Bertrand. So hope you enjoy this video and don't forget to like, subscribe. As you can see right now, guys, I've traded with McElvey, who looks like Bale a bit. Yeah, Gareth Bale. And Kurt Zuma from Chelsea, Kolas from Chelsea, and then again Kurt Zuma. I bought this silver player for about 900 coins. I'm selling him for 2.9k, and I got this Impom for just 9k. I got him for open bid of 9k. Let's just compare his price. He goes for about 12k, his cheapest buy now. 12k, yeah, his cheapest buy now is about 12k, I suppose. Wait, let me just check the last page. 12k, yeah, his cheapest buy now is 12k, and I don't think he sells, so let's just quick sell him for a profit of 700 coins. It's not the best profit you can ever get, but you know, profit is a profit on FIFA. So yeah, I'll be right back when I get nice deals. Right, guys, we've made 60k, our end of the episode, and Kurt Zuma, I've made so much profit on Kurt Zuma, only on one player. Hopefully upload a video on that trading method. And we finally got 60k to buy our player. So I can just bid him on for 60k. Bertrand, yeah, 60k. So thanks a lot for the series, guys. Hopefully I'll make a new series trading to some Bundesliga team of the season. And many stuff about trading tips and all this stuff. So thanks for watching the series, guys. Peace.